One of your continuers here brainstormed me to hash off the show for this new werewolf film titled Bloodthirsry. The film is directed by Emilio Moses and stars Warren Beatty, Greg Burke, as well as Michael Ironson. Here's what's about. Gray, an indie singer whose first album was a smash hit, gets an invitation to work with a notorious music producer named Von Dano. At his remote studio in the woods. Together with her girlfriend slash lover Charlie, they arrive at his mansion and the work begins. But Gray is having visions of that she is a wolf, and as her work with the emotionally demanding Vaughn deepens, the vegan singer begins to hunger for meat and the hunt. As Gray starts to transform into a werewolf, she begins to find out who she really is and begins to discover that the family she never knew, what will it take to become a greatest artist, and at what cost to her humanity. Now, the title, by the way, this is totally, like, the title makes it sound like a vampire film. But no, this is a werewolf flick. It does look really intriguing. I always do love me a good werewolf film. You know, who does not love werewolves? It definitely looks like something that could be really interesting to watch. The storyline sounds cool, so I don't know, I'll give this one a go. Anyway, Bloodthirsry is set to premiere in theaters and VOD on April 22nd. Let me lead you guys. What did you thought of the trailer for this new werewolf film titled Bloodthirsry? Do you like the sound of it? Did you like the trailer? Drop a comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that button for more notifications. This is Timmy signing.